195-pound final in gold from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, Seth Calvert, defending Oklahoma State champion wrestling Frank Matty Ice, who shoots a double. Calvert trying to jack him up.
Thank you.
job? No. These Broken Arrow kids look big move all the time. Certainly we see that at Chase Furman. We saw that attempt there by Albert. Now he's got an ankle, loses it. 133 left, 1-1 here at 195. Short end of the stick. Great.